I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
Here is sick with blight too, but we'll be able to heal all of it once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus. wings holding up? This for a cook. A Tallneck settlement. Gonna have to watch my step. Thank you. there's a way to climb this Tallneck. I can't climb this one for now. Stash.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to trade.
Sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. Merchant would trade for this. for the stash. This wind's in a rush. Well, so am I. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks. Those riders left behind. Thank you. camp. Maybe I should check it out. Some kind of Osserim camp? How'd they end up out here?
That girl was wound up tighter than a twisted spring. She didn't have to hit me.
Well, she didn't like you going through her parcels. She warned you. Twice.
I was just curious, is all. There's a lot of odd gear in there.
Looks like we have company.
Well, thanks to you, she bolted like a hare on fire.
Be mindful of Horton. He traded his grandpa for him.
You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tallneck down there. The kind that contain machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know. Sounds like the rebels are as friendly as ever. I wonder what they're doing this far out in the desert. Are you lost?
Spark to steel. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior. My savior. Right in the nick of time. The name's Poor Guff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Poor Guff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel. A passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I've been to the tunnel's eastern side. The way was blocked by rubble. There was also a body, one of your delvers, I guess, but no sign of the rest of the crew.
Keep your voice down, will you? The rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the Delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the Delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened and I'll cut you in on the Delver's fee. What do you say?
Was there a Karja traveling with your expedition? A man by the name of Amadis?
We always pick up a few travelers on the road. A Karja here, Banuk there. Never learn their names, though. They don't stick around long. But I have a scout who might know. Likes the whole getting to know people thing. He's out surveying the area, trying to find some other route out of here. Should be back later, if he doesn't get himself killed.
Right. So this camp, it's your base of operations?
What operations? The plan was to move further south once the rest of the expedition joined us. The Delve is right out beyond those dunes. But now the crew refuses to budge until this tunnel mess gets sorted out. They've even given this place a name. Camp Nowhere. I think they're mocking me.
Yeah, I think they are. How did you learn about this secret tunnel?
The art of the Delve, of course. A Delve is only as good as his nose sense for good sights. All right, fine. I heard about three Osserim who knew a way to bypass those bloodthirsty Tallneck. Tap the untouched Delves of the West. So then I may have employed someone with the know-how for finding and following.
A spy.
Look, if the rumors are true, there's enough delving to employ a dozen operations. But someone has to take the first plunge, establish a base camp, set up a reliable supply route, guard the site against machines.
Figures the Osserim would turn sand into shards, I guess.
Exactly.
What do you know about this area?
Well, north of here you got those vicious Tallneck. I heard rumor they drink blood instead of water. That's how they survive this wasteland. And south, it has it all. Death, desert, and the Delve. Imagine, if you will, a vast grave of the old ones, ruins of twisted metal concealed by the sands. All guarded by storms and machines so fierce that you wish you had a flock of glinthawks swooping down on you instead. Not even the Tanakh venture into the ruins' depths. Only the bravest explorers dare enter.
Like yourself?
Of course. Eventually.
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha-ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you, not your Delph.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Still Flame.
Sounds like a Tallneck.
Next.
have to hook an anchor to the weak spots in its armor to weigh it down. Another ballista. It's got one of the anchors I need. One more should weigh it down enough. Shit. I need to hurry. I've already used that ballista. I should look for others in the area. weapon still has an anchor. Let's use it. There's the entrance to the tunnel Porgov mentioned. I need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further in. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam. Someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on. Full, but my stash has room. Burrowers. And more of Porgov's missing expedition.
Piece of it.
That Osserim. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. I take cover in the smoke cloud. Maybe my focus can help here. Get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead. A rock breaker. It must have attacked the Osserim as they were passing through. One rock breaker that won't be troubling anyone anymore. The Osserim must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. This'll keep. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Porgif said his Porgif's lockbox. I should take it back to him. That wall looks like it came down when the rockbreaker attacked. I must have trapped the Osserim in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. I'm trying to get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up, clear debris. All should be clear now. I better let Portis know. I didn't see a carjack over that. Maybe one of his friends made it through. Stash this away for later. Looks like I could climb up that cliff. Might be a shortcut over the mountain.
I got news for you, Red.
Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in Camp Nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay, because no doubt the crew will demand it, but reduce the number of the crew by half. Oh, and can't forget the saviors. You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to a Delver's End, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rock breaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
Not sure our resourceful. Build a camp like
this. Got something you'll want to hear, Red.
Looking sharp as ever.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tallneck territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. The girl's maladjusted.
Longest guard duty.
And forging do not guarantee success. Brewing ale does.
Sit with me, Red. I've got news for you.
I saw other people doing it.
I've heard so